minimally invasive procedures.
Okay.
This is the slogan of this case. Patient, female, 90 years old. You can see caries.
Wait, 90?
90, yeah, 90.
People still do dental treatments?
Apparently.
Okay.
You can see caries, you can see broken tooth, a lot of problems with this tooth. But when you're thinking about the proper restoration for this kind of tooth, you can't just place crown on this kind of tooth. You need to remove most of the tooth. You need to prepare it sub-gingivally, problematic for crowns. And the tooth, all in all, is fine. There is a root treatment that she did like a million years ago. And the tooth holds. You have some kind of problem that you need to clean the caries and you need to somehow restore. Now, restoring this tooth with a composite material is problematic because it won't hold, it will break, it have its downsides. But in this case, you can quite easily make some kind of onlay, let's call it, a partial crown on this tooth that will just be placed on top of the tooth. And with the proper adhesion, you can restore the tooth without removing any excessive material.
So because of her age and the health issues, you want to take as less risk, as minimal
as possible.
As possible.
Exactly.
Just to
sometimes because of blood clotting issues and these kind of things, you can't just easily extract the tooth. You have some complications. So thinking about extraction and implants is impossible or very hard to do in this case. And in this case, sometimes the best thing is possible is just leave it as it be and just make a good old-fashioned onlay that will be cemented, adhesed to the tooth.
I think that's what people this age want. When I'm 90, I want to be on the beach, not in some dentist chair getting implants. So this is after the restoration.
Yeah, after the restoration, you can see that the crown is only from the buccal and occlusal side. Everything is the same. We just remove the caries, we prepared a little bit of the tooth, cleaned the problematic parts, took impression with the intraoral scanner, made an onlay that, some kind of onlay crown that restores the buccal and occlusal side.
It's not from zirconia.
It's from zirconia.
Ah, yeah. Zirconia?
Yeah. You can
great
also make it from Emax.
Great color.
Great color. From lithium disilicate. There are some kind of materials that you can make from, maybe even from a milled composite.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
And thank you for being with us today. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and follow to stay tuned. See you next time. Have a great day.